Oops. Aha! One straggler, huh? Clover, black rose. Switch them. So we'll take the one that's almost new. Because it's the same. It's a silver buckler. This is that section in the middle. Oh, but it's down. There's another section in the middle up top, perhaps? Definitely something up top. Hmm. See if we can get sneak up a little. Maybe, if I'm lucky, I can backstab somebody. I have the feeling backstab improves quicker because it's just less opportunity to get it right. If that makes any sense. Hmm. I was hoping this would end in a room and I could go back and check the other area out. But no. More hallway. Oh, possibly a room here anyway. Kinda looks like another hallway. Yep. Man. Wait, I came from there. Never mind. Alright, we'll explore here before we go up further. Ugh. These long hallways. Boo. Is that a pit? That looks different. Or just a steep incline, or decline, rather. Centaur just died. Hmm. Did Centaur die in here? Who killed Centaur? Was it you? Did you kill the Centaur? Did you go ha-ha? You gotta go ha-ha when you kill him. It's the ultimate revenge. A mithril broadsword. Wow. Finding cool stuff now. Unfortunately, I'm almost overweight now. Jeez. Oh, we got floating morts with candles on top. Activate the candle mort. Nope, doesn't work. What? Sounded like someone swinging right at me. Begin! Begin the combat. Don't throw arrows at me while your friend hits me. Doing the tag team thing. Rah! What are you doing with two sets of chain boots? How many feet do you have? Elven katana. That's about filled up now. Interesting, living quarters. Alright, we're dropping the Elven War Axe. Root Bulb Northern. A wrap? And a long shirt. Okay. Alright, we return. Oh, this meets up, right? Yeah. Been over here. Obviously, as you can see. Okay, so we still have this way to go down here. We have some ways. We have a way to go up here. Yeah, let's go up around this way. Slightly used. It gets used up really quickly when we fight stuff like skeleton warriors that have a lot of hit points. Yeah, going down this way. Let's see, wanna see if we can eliminate one area. If this just ends in a room with no door, well, it does, but we got a little closet door instead. And empty, so. We've eliminated one area to go. I'm gonna save this. This is back the entrance exit. I'm gonna save that for. We'll warp back here and then take that way. Or teleport, rather. So. I don't have to worry about that yet. I'm telling you, we got this. And. That. Do I want to be going that way? I could. Actually, does that go anywhere other than just around? Because I want to go this way. We've also got that way and that way. How do I get over there? It's back there. And then... I gotta go up through that room to get that way. Alright. So I am headed the right way, and we're gonna end up going up. Starting to lose a little stamina just running around here. Even though I'm not even running, technically. Actually, I am. I'm toggled, I'm just not sprinting. So, do we go this way? Yes, I think. Wait. We go up here. Right, through that door. Okay. Left at the intersection. That sounds loud. Is he like on a different floor, like right over me or something? Alright, we're going up and to the right. Haha! We meet again, haha. Oh, looks like you were damaged already. Greenberries Northern or White Poppy? Sounds like there's another one in there. Oop. You guys are big. Did we never tell you that? You're big and stuff. Because they were right. I love the way he always cut him off in the ha-ha. The middle of the ha. Yellowberries Northern, yellow rose, ginkgo leaves, and a pearl. Potion to resist poison. Oh, cool. It's not real, man. You're right, it was beyond my skills. Now this... goes around to there where we were. Gotta rest soon. Just get stamina, really. She's been there. Unless someone else killed that. Possible. Ah, dead end. Supposedly. Yeah. So now we've got this way to go up and that way. Oops. I'm gonna rest in here, actually. Let's hope some skills go up. Lockpicking. Only lockpicking? Hmm. 10%. We're never gonna be that good at lockpicking. It depends. They throw a lot of locked doors on us. Even if you don't hear someone, it could be a human. Unfortunately, humans don't make any sound. It's not fair. Not sporting at all. I figured they would. They'd like whistle or go, cough or something like that. Secrets in these long hallways. I'll try sneaking up if I haven't already alerted them. Ah! Sounds like they were alerted. Eh. Who's that back there? Adamantium tower shield. Oh god. Still can't take. How much is it? It's 12.5 kilograms. I'll leave it. I mean, I would only take it to sell. I can't use tower shields. Like, at all. It's one of my issues. Is that log? Here we go. History, for whatever reason. Resistance to magic and poison, critical weakness to frost, immunity to disease, expertise in short blade. Forbidden weaponry is hand-to-hand axe, expertise in missile weapons. You wouldn't think it. We've actually finally gotten somewhat good at archery. Bonus to hit humanoids, forbidden materials, iron and orcish, and then forbidden shield types, tower shield. Forbidden armor type, leather, and of course we've got 3x intelligence and spell points and immunity to paralysis. And a partridge in a pear tree. Does that one not see me, even though we were fighting right here? Get the drop on you. Boop. Ooh, dwarven boots. You know, I'm dropping them, aren't I? Loot! Spider's venom, giant's blood, I got a book. Lich dust, green leaves, northern, ginkgo leaves. White Rose, Elixir Vitae, and the Pig Children. Awesome. Really? We need the book. It's required. Required reading. It's actually very racist against orcs, but it'll be the next book I'm reading, book 11. I'm gonna write it down just in case I forget, which is very likely. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. It has been recorded. Alright, so this is a big dead end. We gotta come out of here. Okay, both ways lead in there, so we gotta go down this way. Always gets me going when they sound so close like that. Right, here's that dead end. Alright, so if you go to the right, this ends there. It's a dead end there. Dead end there. Is this way. And there's that way right ahead, actually. So let's go forward and to the right. I've been in here, right? Yes. Ends in a single room, possibly. Oh, bones. Bones, man. What's up there? So something white? Hey! I'm sneaking. You're not supposed to see me. Oops. Yes. Fight amongst yourselves. Now I shall collect the spoils. Nice. I pull my arrow from the corpse. A basilisk eye and a unicorn horn, green leaves in northern. We're almost overweight. Tiny little room, you guys are both in there. Oh, brother. Hmm. Oh, interesting. That's pretty cool looking. Cannot interact or destroy. Alright, so we've got a little complex of tunnels and such here. Going down. Let me put that piece of wood there. Oh, a box. Cannot do anything with it. Just trying to get the drop on whoever may be hanging around here silently. No, that's a different set of skulls. brother. More tunnels. Empty. Ugh. It goes on and on. I'm just picking arbitrary ways to go. Oh, brother. Maybe I got a backstab from that. You can get backstabs from arrow hits. Haha. Got you that time, stinker. Well, you finally decide to return fire? Eh. When his head can't see me. He won't shoot. Unless his head can see me. Unless you can. Oh. There goes that, hypothesis. Eh. That's no good. Any of these things heavy? Basilisk eyes, 50 each. I'm gonna have to teleport back. No, brother. I really do have to teleport back. What was that sound? Sound like someone bumping into stuff. Alright, we're teleporting back. Because I don't have room for anything. We got a lot of ingredients, which is great. I love ingredients. But we got the pig children. I love books even more. I'm gonna put that away. So I think I can. I think I'm just resistant to poison. I don't know why this is history. I'm resistant to poison. And I have a cure poison spell. So. The only other thing is my gold. How much gold do we have? I'm gonna drop 7,000 gold pieces. Let me just make sure. I'm always paranoid. It's not. It's just gonna drop it, and not put it in here. You know what I'm saying? Where's my money? And I gotta sell this stuff. 73,000. And I'm gonna drop 7,000. How much was it again? 73,000, I said, right? So it should be equal to like 80,000. There it is, 80,000 gold. Now I can carry at least 30 pounds of crap. Oh! I almost forgot. This is different from any other game I've played. Wait. I thought there was someone waiting there for me. Every time you teleport, you have to put the anchor back. I don't like that. Because I always forget. Anchor. Now we're low on mana, so we're gonna rest. Restoration and archery. Good news. Okay, archery 36%, restoration is 43%. Is that my highest one though? Yeah, technically. It's my highest magic skill. But just by a percent. Okay. We are anchored. We are saved. We continue. Now I'm tempted to take that way that's right nearby, but I mean we could. Yeah, let's go handle that. Could be just a dead end, you never know. Oh, there's a switch. Which brings that down. Ugh.